why is this important? Why should we be authentic? Like I said before, because we all have a job to do. So you guys, every single person sitting here, and you are all unique creatures. Okay, you all have a unique set of skills, abilities, talents, experiences, physical characteristics that are not like anybody else on the planet. And that's kind of mind-boggling if you think about it. Like, you are unique, period. And so I believe that you have a job that only you can do. So your job is to figure out what that job is. That's it. Because, you know, look, the world needs a lot of help. And so we all got to chip in. So what are you going to do? It's not just about donating to this person or that person, you know, or volunteering once a week or something like that. No, you got a job to do. So what is that job? And that's my talk for you, what are you supposed to be doing with your life? But the first step in that is again, figuring out who you are. Like, and what's authentic to you, not what has been imposed by you, or what you think you should do, or what your family told you you should do, or what your friends are doing. What about you? What about you?